shoot it from there. Top of the arc. Burchill for three. Christina White shoots over top of it. She fires a three. Christina White. Burchill for three to cut the lead in half, and it's good. Oh, Kylie Butler feeling it this afternoon. Catch and release three for the tie, and it's good. Jumper. She'll spot up for three, and she's got three. White fakes the three, dribbles behind a long ball screen, fires up a three, and it's good! Here at Patrick Gym in front of 2,000-plus fans. Up, under, move again, layup, good!
We never gave up, and we got so much better from the beginning of the season to the end of the season. I can't tell you how proud I am of the effort and just the growth that we've made.